My name is Heinz Amenitsch and I will tell you something about small angle X-ray scattering facility of the Graz University of Technology within CERIC. We operate the laboratory for light and X-ray scattering in Graz and the SAXS Beamline at the synchrotron light facility Elettra in Italy. If I shine with the laser through this liquid, what you observe is the laser beam inside the liquid. Structures with the dimensions of 1/100th of the diameter of a hair causes the light to scatter. This scattered light is what we measure. By using X-rays with smaller wavelengths, the structures can be obviously smaller. So we see structures in the range of nanometer, about 1/1000000th of the diameter of a hair. So we can investigate all types of nanomaterials. We can determine the size, the shape, and the form of aggregation.
Almost everything gives a SAXS signature and the sample environment is very flexible. We can study liquids, powders, solids, tissues, aerosols, and last but not least, also surfaces by shining light under a small incidence angle onto it. Small angle scattering is important, for example, to investigate the packaging of RNA used in the COVID vaccines. RNA is very sensitive and once injected needs to be protected until its uptake by the cell. This RNA nanowrap is made of cell membrane constituents, optimized for the uptake and delivery of RNA to the cell. New TV screens are made of perovskites whose dimensions and arrangement are responsible for the brilliant color of the screens. With small angle scattering, we improve the production process for the perovskite particles to be able to observe these brilliant colors on the TV screens.